desperation drove them.
And nourished secrets that eventually killed them.
We're here, at the heart.
The Circle's most holy site, reserved for the Prophet's blessed.
He never took me here.
It is a dangerous place, filled with faceless energies.
Energies are sealing this gate. I can sense their sources on the outside.
We must destroy them. Contact. Circle turrets.
And a lot of faceless energy.
This barrier field looks like those at the temples.
Then there must be rebirth shields connected. The other barrier. There must be more seals nearby. To burn the faceless blisters inside.
one energy flow terminated.
Yes. I've seen these blisters before. Inside the void.
The faceless influence on this reality is growing.
I must stop this taint.
The converter facility.
Bleeding faceless blisters. Let's burn them all.
These vultures have impenetrable front shields. Interesting.
We're done here. I feel the entrance's seal weakening.
It's fascinating how these energies resonate with this place. They're in such harmony.
Yes.
Feeding the darkness here.
I detect a cave system just below the surface.
The faceless energies are coming from there.
Full impact!
But this drill blocks our way in.
A system reboot could retract it.
Let's destroy its power supply.
Death imminent. Damaged.
Time to
hunt. System rebooted. Drill retracted.
And that's our way inside.
These caves weren't created by humans. They're older.
Now burn!
There. Faceless energy blisters.
I'll destroy them.
Make your
peace. That was the last one. The entrance seal is broken. Let's head back there.
Yes. Gate is open now.
Our path to the Prophet.
This place truly is the heart. I feel how it bleeds the void's darkness into our world as the Faceless.
Three pillars holding the tablets for the Prophet's ritual.
Still resonating his memories.
For those who face themselves shall attain perfect harmony. Let our Prophet pass in everlasting chorus. You.
This wisdom is from Nimica, like a song I almost knew. Thou washed away my pain.
For the fractured souls of the ancients shall wander the eternal space of the Faceless. Let our Prophet pass and unite what is parted.
Fractured souls wandering in the void.
I remember the agony.
In Amarok, where they trapped you in the ship.
Faceless void, replete with what we suppress. Our dreams, our guilt, our potential. Let our Prophet pass and reveal your eternal power.
Yes, this truth feels familiar. It reminds me of the Stega system, its temple.
There. The energies formed an echo.
Of the ritual.
It's more powerful than a memory.
A vision.
There. It's the Prophet.
And your former disciple.
Rizal.
It's distorted.
The Prophet's powers still resonate here.
I must fully harmonize. Rizal will be my anchor.
I'm a force in the shadows of his past and my present. We become one. One.
Great Prophet, I identified the traitors.
I trust you contained them.
I killed them myself. But now the Resistance knows about this place.
It changes nothing. I will conduct the ritual.
Yes, Great One. I will keep them out.
I trust you, Rizal.
Elder Rizal, come in. Heretic forces inbound.
The Resistance! All forces, execute barrier doctrine. No one must get through. Block them off with your debris if you must. For the Prophet.
I am the shadows. I am death. Should have sent more.
Prophet guards, come in.
Breached everywhere.
No. No.
Machine, lock me into the Resistance channels.
Loose one, move in. Neutralize all cult targets.
Captain Cardo, that ruthless fanatic.
No, have mercy.
Execution squad, sweep the place. Burn them all. Let none escape.
It's a massacre.
Red Squad, move in. Prioritize the Prophet. Take him out.
No. I won't even let you get close.
The entrance is closing. Send everyone in. Go! Go!
You're trapping your people in here with me? Begun.
Great Prophet, the site is secure.
It always has been. But well fought, Razan. Now you may witness the great ritual. Stand back.
Yes, my prophet.
Let our prophet pass and reveal your eternal power.
Unite what is parted.
In everlasting chorus with you.
Desperate forces in the shadows, but united, we overcome discord and embrace eternal harmony in chorus.
The Prophet. He found a way into the void. To them.
He's still there.
Yes. And for a brief moment, I heard his voice in chorus with the Faceless. We must return here and perform the ritual.
Yes. We must.
Three ancient places of power, each holding a tablet.
Coordinates?
Unknown. But I can sense the systems they're in. They hold the wisdom I need to perform the Prophet's ritual.
Then lead on.
More Faceless ahead. They've already materialized.
Then we should make them disappear. still fighting. Focus your power.
Defeat them. Victory is
imminent. Materialization complete.
Great. Something for our troubles.
Now on our path to the Prophet.
Yes. The tablet's here. Somewhere.
Make sure the Circle will never find it.
We will.